Hi girls, it's Jen. Welcome back to my channel. So before I jump into the title of this video and why I'm sitting in front of all of these clothes, I will address something that probably most of you have already noticed, and that's that I took my hair back darker. So if you follow my videos, you know that I was going significantly lighter with my hair, and I honestly loved the change, and I needed to do that change because I've been the same hair color since I was probably 15. The most I've ever switched it up is like sometimes I'll go a little bit of a lighter brown, but pretty much always in this realm. So I was glad I did the change, although sometimes I would look at myself or look at pictures and I just did not feel like myself with the lighter hair because I'm so used to the dark hair. And even though when I look back at like my PM skincare routine video, I absolutely love the color of my hair in that video. I love the way it looked in that video. So when I look at that video, I'm like, okay, maybe I shouldn't have gone back darker. But then when I was looking at other videos, I was like, oh, I do really miss the dark hair. So I don't know. Let me know your honest opinions across the board if you like the dark or the light. I know when I first transitioned into the light, some of you were like, oh, Jen, please go back dark, and you really miss the dark hair. So I know some of you will be really happy to see that I went back dark. So with that said, I want to jump right into this video because I'm really excited about it. It's something that I've actually talked to you girls here and there about on my channel, and it coincides so well with my New Year's resolution, which is to declutter and organize my entire house. One of the biggest things that is completely cluttered and deorganized in my house is my closet. So I've actually been working on decluttering my closet for a long time now, way before my New Year's resolution, probably about 6 months. And it was a slow process at first, and now I'm really getting on top of it. And it's all because of the app Poshmark. So before I jump into how Poshmark works and what's in my Posh closet, I wanted to share with you how much this app is helping me. So before, when I was decluttering my closet, I would basically create like stacks and piles of things that I was gonna give away either to Goodwill or to friends and family. And then they would just kind of sit around until I got around to doing it. And also what I would do is I would hang on to things that I had like a certain attachment to, or if I knew I spent like a ton of money on it, I just could not give it away, and it would sit in my closet and just hang there even if I wasn't gonna wear it again or if it didn't fit me anymore. And I ended up with a whole bunch of clothes and shoes and bags that I'm probably never gonna use again or never gonna wear again. And my closet was overstuffed. I would go through my clothes and find things that I forgot I had, things with tags on them that I purchased and never even wore because I would hang them in my closet and completely forget about them because they were just consumed with all of the things hanging in my closet. And even though I had a ton of stuff, I pretty much only would wear like 10% of it. And sometimes you just gotta let it go. And this app makes it so much easier to do that because you actually get money back, and the app is a lot of fun, so I want to tell you about it. So if you're like me and you're hanging on to things in your closet because you have a certain attachment to them, or you know you spent a lot of money on them, then this is totally gonna help you declutter. Or even if you're a fashionista and you keep up with the trends and you wear things a couple times and then you're on to the next trend, then this is really gonna help you get a return for the money you spent on last season's trends. So how it works is it's an app on your phone, it's a free app, and they make everything really easy. You get your items that you want to sell, and you can take a picture right through the app, and they walk you through like the description and the size and all that, and it takes just a couple seconds and your items are posted in your closet, and that's pretty much it. So you can sell and shop other Poshers closets right from your phone. And if you're looking for higher end items, they definitely have higher end items. What I'll do is, like, there's something I've been lusting after, like a handbag or shades or something like that, I will always search Poshmark first because chances are you're gonna find it there and you're gonna find it for a much better deal. And then if I have a balance, like from things that I've sold, it's basically like I'm getting something for free because I wasn't gonna wear the items that I sold anyway, and then I got a really fabulous deal on something that I've been lusting after, and I can't even tell you how amazing that feels when you do that. Like, I love doing that. So once you sell something, Poshmark makes it really easy, and they send you a prepaid shipping label. So basically, all you have to do is box up your item and slap on the prepaid shipping label that they sent you. And then if the box is small enough, you can actually just put it right in your mailbox and your carrier will take it. So that's so cool. And it's prepaid, so if you have to go to the post office, you don't even have to stand in lines and you can just throw it up on the counter. So I love that because it's no hassle at all when you sell something. And I've been on Poshmark now for about 2 months and I've already made over $600 on the app. So excited about that because this is stuff that would have just either sat in my closet or I would have ended up giving away for free. So now I'm gonna go over to my computer and show you what my Posh closet looks like. It's a nice option to be able to pull it up on your computer. 99% of the time I'm always doing everything from my phone, but having the option to be able to pull it up on your computer and see like big blown up pictures of the items is really nice too. So I'm gonna show you on my computer and then I'll show you also a couple of the things right here that I'm selling. So this is the Poshmark homepage and I'm gonna log in. And I have mine actually so I can log in through Facebook as well. That way if I wanna post something to my Facebook wall just to get it out there, I can. So once you're here, this is basically like the home page where you have all your tabs. And the first tab is called your feed. So here it'll say your latest viewed items and you can click on here. So if you were searching something or watching something, then you would pull it up here. And these are basically just suggestions. So the next tab is to shop and it's gonna pull up by category first. So if you were looking for boots or jewelry or tops, you would do that there. And you can also shop by brand. So if you just are in love with Tory Burch, then you would just put in Tory Burch and see everything that's popped up. So if you click on one, you can also sort this by category, size, price, condition, and availability. So that's nice. And then you have sell and parties. There'll be someone hosting a party. They have like Posh hosts. And this is anything Lululemon, Nike, UGG, North Face, and Patagonia party. So you would go on there if you were looking for one of those items and they would all be on there. And if you have some of those items and you join the party, you can sell them on there. So that's always a lot of fun and it gets your items a lot of exposure. So then over here is like basically everything from my account. Like this is my little drop down. So the first option is my closet. And this is everything that I'm selling in my closet. So that's all my stuff. And you on here you can go and see like how many people liked your items and all that. And this little heart is a like. So every time someone hearts your items. And that's my closet. And it also keeps track of everything that has sold in your closet too. I'm gonna go back up to the top. The next option in the dropdown is my likes. So if I click on my likes, it shows me everything that I've hearted. And this is really cool because if you heart something, you'll get notified if the seller drops the price. So love that. The next option is sizes. So if you go in here and you set up your sizes, then anything that you're searching for, so say you're searching for a pair of Dolce Vita boots, well then all the boots that come up first will be already in your size. And say you're like a 6 and sometimes a 6.5, you can put all that in. So that's a great option. That way you're not like filtering through a whole bunch of things that won't fit you. And I don't know if you saw this pop up here, but this is basically where you get notifications about anyone basically liking your item, commenting on your item, buying your item, so you'll always get a little notification right there. So I wanted to share with you a few things out of my Posh closet. I wanted to show you that you can totally have your closet range in price. I know mine does, so it doesn't always have to be the higher end items that you're listing. I made Evie sign up for the app and she's like, my stuff isn't gonna sell, and it totally does. She has like Hollister jeans and American Eagle, Forever 21, and her stuff sells just as well as mine. So I wanted to share with you this first thing right here. This, I finally got a new winter coat, and this used to be like my go-to winter coat. This is a Coach Puffer down and leather coat. This I'm selling for my stepdaughter. This is like a cropped jean jacket. And I have some makeup items I'm selling back here. I have a James and Joy romper. This was like, I loved this romper for so long and so cute. And you can see pictures of it on my Poshmark. This is a French Connection dress. So cute. I actually bought this in about 2 sizes too big and I was like, well, maybe I can have it altered and I'm just gonna give it a go on Posh and see if it sells, and if it doesn't, then I'll go back and get it altered. This is a Tarte tank top. I loved this tank top so much that I bought it in like 4 colors, so I decided to go ahead and sell one of them. And this dress is the type of item that I love selling on Poshmark. This was a really expensive dress. It's BCBG. I wore it to a wedding, and I'm just not sure when I'm gonna get around to wearing it again. So I'm gonna give it a go on Poshmark. And let's see what else. Just a lot of tops that I've had for a while, or just things like that. I have a lot of like sexier tops. Because like when I was in my 20s, like I dressed really sexy, and now not so much. And so I'm selling a lot of that. This one I haven't even listed yet. This is such a cute top from BB. I wore it one Easter ago, but it's like the perfect Easter shirt. And it actually looks a lot better on than it does on the hanger, but it's just like this floral and beautiful yellow color. So I'll probably be listing that soon. This dress is getting a lot of attention on Posh, and I think I have this listed for like $35 or something. This is maybe even less than that. This is a from Francesca's, and it's so cute, like little sweetheart open back dress. It'd be cute for like Valentine's Day. This was actually a host pick. This was an expensive dress that I've worn a few times, and it's by Desigual. And it's, like I said, it was really expensive, so it'd be nice to be able to sell that one. This one you've seen on my channel before. I've wore it a few times, and it's like a fishtail peplum style shirt. Another sexy top. And I think this one's BB. I was like on a BB kick forever in my 20s. And this is an express top. It's just like this beautiful jewel-toned magenta color. Is another really expensive item that I'm listing only because I actually lost weight since I first bought it, and it doesn't fit me anymore. But it's a shorts romper by Dulce Vita with a little Aztec print. So cute. This is a Free People button-up, a Gucci bag that's in the dust bag because I don't want anything to happen to it before I sell it. A Coach clutch. I'm selling some of my statement necklaces, and I have a whole bunch more that I need to actually post. And up here I have like some random t-shirts that I'm selling, a sexy little bustier. I don't know if you girls remember these shorts, but I loved these shorts, but they are a little bit short, so I'm gonna go ahead and let them go. I mean, like if I was like 26, I would totally keep these. These are really cute. I would have kept these, but I actually lost some weight and they don't fit me anymore. And I have these in 2 colors because they were so cute. And these also don't fit. These were so cute. These are by Kenzie. So I spent a lot of money on these, and these were like one of my favorite pairs of shorts. So if these don't sell, I probably will have them altered. I have some denim for sale. I have so many pairs of jeans I need to list. Here I just have some fedoras that I'm selling. I have a pair of Giuseppes that I'm selling. I actually never even wore these. So I'm selling these cute little wedges. That's like a higher end item. I do have some Pour Luck Victoire, I'm not even sure how to pronounce it, but I have multiple pairs of shoes from them, and I love their shoes. I really do, and I'm selling these ones. I wore them a few times. They actually are pretty comfortable, even though they're platform. So, and down here at the bottom, I have a lot of the shoes that I'm selling. I think I have a couple more pairs that may be listed on there, but these are all the heels and a couple pairs of boots that I'm selling. And that's about it for now. So thank you so much for watching. For all of you girls that are decluttering with me and organizing, I hope you're doing well. Leave me feedback down below in the comment section. Also, if you're on Poshmark or if you're gonna sign up, definitely leave me your username down below in the comments as well so that I can follow you. And I will leave a link to my Posh closet down below in the description box. So thank you, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.